Well, I remember watching it when I was a kid. And I remember thinking, those guys are special. I wanted to be special. I've caused a lot of pain, done a lot of things I'm not proud of. But I'm gonna prove I deserve respect.
You are nothing! Nothing! Alex Riley has erupted! Riley could take no more!
Seeing Alex Riley dig deep here.
Oh, man!
I learned from the best. I learned how to be better.
I am Alex Riley.
And this is the first ever Monday Night Raw Super Show in Tulsa tonight, an historic night put in place by COO Triple H, who made a huge matchup for Night of Champions in 3 weeks.
An emotionally charged matchup, to say the very least, when we will see at the Night of Champions CM Punk go one-on-one with a 7-foot-300-pound Kevin Nash. I guarantee you, Nash will have a game plan. It won't be a pretty night for CM Punk. I am intrigued by this matchup, King.
Oh, I am as well. You know, this is going to be a great matchup of CM Punk, Kevin Nash, but the game has been really busy. Not only is he making matches, he's making movies.
Hey, listen, you guys are like the two old men that sit in the back of the theater, complain, and talk through the movie. I'll handle this. In a couple of weeks, Triple H stars in the brand new movie Inside Out. It co-stars the likes of Bruce Dern, Parker Posey, Michael Rapaport. Right now, the world premiere of the trailer for Inside Out.
I'm a member of the undead because of him, you follow? And because I'm alive, you know, he went away. He had a woman, and now I got her. Am I saying things worked out for the best? I don't know. I don't know. 13 years they took away from us. 13 years. We have a daughter and she runs track and she's fast like me and...
When the hell were you fast?
I don't care how bad prison was, middle class is worse.
Look who's here.
Hi, AJ.
Welcome to the burbs.
I need you to hear me on this. I'm not coming back to work.
Yeah.
Can't watch your back anymore, man.
I don't want no trouble with this guy. Just get my money, shake his hand, not like the old days.
Let's start the re-socialization process.
What are you doing?
That wasn't supposed to happen.
You're gonna end up dead.
It's a colossal, monumental error. It's just a mistake. Well, I'm not giving away this money.
We're not keeping it.
I'm taking the money.
Get out of the car.
No, you're going to have to...
Get out of the car.
I'm not getting out of the car.
You're like a little kid.
I'm like a little kid with 250 grand.
Where's the money? He's my son. I love him, but I can't trust him. I never want to see his face again.
At first, I pretended you coming back would have a good effect on him, but he's not well.
Too much booze, too much stress. I don't need these headaches. You're going to clean this whole thing up. You got that?
Yeah, I got it. I'll clean it up my way. If I can find him, I can protect him. I'm his last chance.
Inside Out, starring Michael Rapaport, Parker Posey, Bruce Dern, and Triple H.
What do you do with a sick dog? You put him down.
And you know, guys, the slogan for this movie really describes the teams in this next match. Sometimes your best friend is your worst enemy.
This is a tag team bout, set for one fall. Approaching the ring first from Silsby, Texas, weighing 418 pounds, he is the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
No one in WWE has been on a bigger role than Mark Henry. I believe not only is he the world's strongest man, right now I think that Mark Henry is the most dangerous man in WWE. Seemingly the 400-pounder is...
he will try to dominate our main event. And that is next.